So let's show everybody how we do this. First of all, you have to have a big straw.
Okay.
So here's the big straw. Mm-hmm. And then you just carve out a little piece of potato. And I did one for you already in that one.
Oh, awesome.
Okay?
Yeah?
Now I'm going to move it down here like this. So here we go. Perfect. Now, here's what you're going to do is you're just going to carve with me. Ready? So take that end here. No.
Oh, this end.
This end here.
Yes.
And now just carve a piece like this. Just carve another chunk out. Okay, can you do that?
Yes! Got it.
You got it?
Uh-huh.
Now, that's good. All right,
it's
so
a
now watch.
One.
So hang on to the plunger.
Uh-huh.
Are you right-handed or left-handed?
Right-handed.
Right-handed. All right. So trade with me like this. Okay, good. All right, put your thumb behind the little stopper.
Yes.
Okay. All right, so this is Boyle's Law. As you increase the pressure, you decrease the volume, and then you, like, breach the integrity of the potato, which just really means jam hard, and this will fly really far.
All right. Ready?
So here we go. Hang on here. So just give it a shot. Nice.
See? Shoot.
Come on, you can do it. Did not. Took out Andy. Is that
Andy.
Here, do it again.
We're out of control. Oh, no, you're fine. Oh, my IFBs, the stuff's going all
over. That's okay. Oh,
wait,
it's all over the place. Okay, now you have to reload it.
Reload it?
So take it out.
Yes.
Good job. Now hang onto this.
Okay.
Good. And now kind of jam down here. Now, if I'm really trying to get kids excited about science, I might want to talk a little bit about Boyle's Law. And that's what we're doing here. You and I are tethered. Don't we? All right. So now watch.
Uh-huh.
Hang onto the bottom here. And so, again, you're just pushing those molecules, and then you kind of pop that little guy out right here.
I see.
So if you push it here like this,
yep.
Let me see if I can get it over the building.
Nice.
That was a good one.
That was a good one.
Okay, go for it. Ouch. Did you just hear somebody yell, ow? Sorry. Whatever. So here's what I was kind of thinking is we're pushing this way.
Uh-huh.
So why don't we just have a device that would automatically do that? So that's what this is right here. All right?
Okay.
So this is what we're working on for the Rockies. So there is like a flammable material in here.
Right.
And so now the potato's here. And if you push the button, we should be good. So here, let me give it a try.
Yeah.
Ready, 3, 2, 1. Oh, did you hear that little psh?
Yeah.
Okay, so that was the first one.
Okay.
Right, see there, let me try this one. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
See?
Mashed potatoes.
That's
here
pretty good, don't you
morning.
Think? I think that we'll be able to pitch it out there about, you know, center field. You think so?
Yeah, I definitely
I know.
Think so.
All in good time.